गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ इट योर होम्स। हियर ऑल्सो आई एम वेरी फाइन। अना दिस इज सेवेंथ क्लास सोशल। सो बिफोर एंटरिंग द लेसन, व्हाट डे इज टुडे? यस, टुडे इज थर्सडे एंड द डेट इज July 15, 2021। सो टुडे ऑल्सो गोइंग ऑन अबाउट बुक रीडिंग। नाना सी, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ अवर फर्स्ट लेसन? रीडिंग मैप्स ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड्स। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर बुक रीडिंग। नाना, the world we live in is so full of variety: mountains, hills, sea coasts, deserts, forest, snow covered regions. Why is there so much variation? How does this affect the lives of people who live in those parts? To study and understand these questions, we need to take the help of maps of different kinds. Some maps tell us about how high or low the places are. Some tell us about how much it rains there, or how hot and cold it gets there. Some tell us about crops that grow there, or the kinds of forest there. By studying them, we can know many things. Bringing copies of school atlas and see how many different kinds of maps are there. Make a list of maps you would like to read and understand. Last year we learned to read some simple maps. This year we learned to read map that show heights. But let us first revise what we learned last year. So next symbols, Nana. Point, line, area. We use symbols to show any physical object on the map. You have seen some of them in class 6th. If you are asked to show Delhi in India map, we will mark a point and label it as Delhi. To show the river Godavari, we draw a line along its course. For the railway line, we will draw a track line to represent it. In Andhra Pradesh map, if you want to show the area of Krishna or Guntur district, we demarcate its boundary and mark it with some color or pattern, which is known as a real symbol. Thus, all physical objects are shown on the map with the help of a point, line, or an area symbol. Okay, children, these are the states and capitals of our India, Nana. So in index, the external boundaries of India. So what is the symbol, Nana? Thick black in color. Next, boundaries of states and India. So we look at like this. Next, capital of states, we will put the mark like this. Okay, children. So I hope you understood how to pronunciate these book reading, Nana. So remaining part I'll make you in another video, my dear children. Until then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.